here. We start from this position here. We're going to turn around. Let me do a show straight here to the knee. Now, moving this back here into one of these parries. We bring the foot up, and then we bring it down here again. Then we're going to go over the head, and we come down into the opposite cho on the other side. Now, you can have it pointed down if you want. You can have it pointed forward, but the tip must be in front of you, right? So not like this, right? I'll keep it horizontal for whatever purposes. Now, so from here, we're going to go up to the other side. Now, in the video, it does it the same. It does it on the same side. That's a mistake. It happens all the time. Don't worry too much about that. The whole idea, right? As we're doing that, I'm getting this stuff over here. Actually, Frank. So, if he attacks to this side of my head, right? That's this. Right? And then I can either come in like that. Now, let's say if I'm here, he comes to attack, I go here. He's going to disengage, come to the other side, I go there, I'm going to come up, okay? Basic thing. Now, again, like I was saying, don't take it as a one-for-one thing. That's not the only thing that it's used for. It's just an illustration. Right. Now, did you want to over this one as well?
Yes. Definitely.
Yeah. Okay. So after we get to here, we come up into Jedi guard like this. Okay. Now this is important. We're here like this. When I step out, I'm reaching over the top and trying to come in at the side. You see? So I'm here like this. Okay? Then, turn it like that. Alright? The tip and your foot should arrive at their ending positions at the same time. And once you get to here, you come down, up, Jedi guard to the other side. Okay. Now, the reason you use this here is if we're here like this, and let's say he from that position, he's going to raise his sword up to come in with an overhead chop, right? That's essentially what you're doing, right? It's an interception, kind of. So if I'm here like this, he comes over here like this, boom. Anywhere like that, okay? And then, of course, the good old back and forth works as well. We're going to go from here, from Jedi guard like this. We take one step, two steps, right? Like this. You go one, two, three. Now,
all right.
That.
Okay.
Then, up, down. See? Then we go back. Boom. Now this is where people have the problem. Okay. Start by bringing it back like this. Okay? That's what you're kind of starting to do. But you go up, down, take a step, and then bring it over. Cuts to the side here. Oops. Gotcha. Okay. Boom. Okay, so this is that parry there. Now he has to come around to the other side, and I come to there. Now from here, I block his hands, step down, and come there. Or in the form, we keep the hand there just as a thing, but that's the important part. So, again, cutting here for that. There we go. So, from here, right, you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.